Here. He has returned.
Who?
You will see.
He's returned. Huh. This can't be good. Kill him.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflheim. Your power is even greater than Tyriel foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
Diablo moves to corrupt the Crystal Arch on the Silver Spire. Should he succeed, the heavens will be lost forever. This is our final chance. Tyriel and I must reach the top of the Spire and confront the Lord of Terror.
Here we go, guys.
Corruption is thicker here.
You haven't a prayer.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Diablo is climbing the spire.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How damn those who helped you.
This is not real.
Thank you.
corruption no longer holds your spirit.
Sweet revenge!
Still among the angels, but he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Disciplined.